This video is about adjusting the filter, the bucket. If you need to adjust the tilt of the bucket, you can adjust this screw.